A blood drive will be held on Friday, March 1st.
Please consider donating, as there is a national blood shortage in the U.S.
You must be 17 years old and 110 pounds to donate.
Please see Jacob Zernick or stop by A204 to sign up.
Zach Kim, did you know that 1 in 13 kids in the U.S. have a food allergy?
That's about 2 kids in every classroom.
Follow her some tips to keep kids with food allergies safe.
First, remember that even a tiny amount of the wrong food can kill someone with food allergies.
Next, don't share your food with friends who have a food allergy.
Please wash your hands after every meal.
And finally, if your friend with a food allergy looks or feels sick, help them get medical attention right away.
Shout out to me. Oh, I just want to take you anywhere that you like. We could go out any day, any night. Baby, I'll take you there, baby, I'll take you there, yeah. Oh, tell me, tell me, tell me how to turn your love on. You can get anything that you want.
What's up, Devils? It's Simon.
And Smitty.
Back to your weather. There's a low of 28 and a high of 32.
Back to you in the studio.
What's up, Devils? It's Summer
and Taylor.
It's Tuesday, February 20th, and day 2 of your weekly schedule. Happy advisory!
What's up, St. Kim? It's H-Back here. There are 70 days of school left.
For lunch today, we'll be having spaghetti with meatballs.
Now, over to guidance.
Wow. You want me to?
What's up, Devils? It's Taylor, back with your guidance. SenCam, remember, the only way out is through. Anyways, check out at College Bound Devils and at the Pit CCHS on Instagram. Seniors, check your email regularly for scholarship opportunities. It's a great day and have a great day.
Now, over to birthdays.
Woo!
Yep.
Good morning, Devils. Here is the real OG, back with birthdays. There is one St. Kim birthday today. Happy birthday to Ryan Chappell. Now over to sports.
What's up, Devils? It's Simon.
It's me.
Back with your sports. There are no St. Kim sports today, so make sure you
hit
that weight room.
Good luck.
And go dang Devils.